Ezri, good to see you. You won your first two international caps during the break. How proud were you to represent England?
Yeah, really proud. Very proud, man. Not just for me, but my family. It's always been a dream for me since I was a kid, you know, to be able to represent my country, and for me to be able to do that in both games was a dream come true.
And how did you find it out on the pitch at Wembley with the three lions on your chest?
Yeah, I think it's feelings that I can't really put into words, but you know, obviously really nervous. My first game, obviously coming into the game 20 minutes in, not expecting it, but you know, I couldn't have asked for it to go any better, and you know, I wouldn't change it for anything.
Have you been able to reflect on that moment as, you know, a milestone in your career and how far you've come?
Yeah, definitely. You know, speaking to my family and my friends and reflecting on how far we've come, not just me, but you know, me as a player, as a man. It's always good to look back at, you know, how far you've come and where you've come from.
And you also came up against a couple of your Villa teammates. Did that add to the experience?
Yeah, it did. I really enjoyed, you know, seeing Douglas and Yuri on the pitch, sharing the same pitch together, you know, representing our countries. It obviously shows that we're doing really well for us at Villa. So, you know, it was a good thing to see.
And do you think that whole experience was reward for how you've been performing at Aston Villa, not just this season, but since you got to the Premier League?
Yeah, I think you can say that. I think you only get calls when you're doing well. So, you know, for me, all I want to do is keep working hard, keep improving, and hopefully we can finish the season strong.
Yeah, and as you say now, attention turns to the final portion of the season. With so much to play for in the league and in Europe, how much are you looking forward to the next section of the season?
Yeah, obviously nine games left in the Prem. Nine finals for us. We know what we've got to do. We want to play Champions League football, us as players, and I think the boss is the same. So, you know, we've got to take each game as it comes and try and get as many wins as we can.
And the first of those challenges is against Wolves. What are you expecting from them on Saturday?
Yeah, a really tough game. It's always tough, you know, playing a local team that's next to you. You know, since I've been here, it's always been a tough fixture for us. So hopefully tomorrow we can get the 3 points for us and the fans.